open the legs sideways. Make sure your hips, your shoulders, and your feet are matching. So some of you do this. That's a problem. Now, where is your heart? Yes, you need to make sure after you cross behind, you open your legs and you exactly everything is parallel. And then here, when you cross, basically your shoulders are parallel to the foot, because right now you are the one who is between the legs. Then you go all of the foot, facing the partner, and again, parallel. So foot is